So, what can we take here? Set objects on fire increases heat extra hot. Incinerate 2. Is incinerate 2 the upgrade to the unlock engineering tonic slot? That's what I want, like physical tonic slots. And I want to have another engineering tonic slot. Okay. I just need to find a gene machine. Ah, there's a gene bank. So I'm just looking for it. I can take another physical now. Evelink 2. I need the Hacker's Delight, I think. Oh, is there another well one? Less Matthews, less Eve. Security wish. Okay, Hacker's Delight's great. And then I will take another one for the engineering, the security expert. I will go with the... What is this one? This is the hacking expert 2. I will take the hacking expert 1 as well. And I have like three less alarm tiles and three less overload tiles. That's kinda well. I need another one with combat. Like, the frozen field is kind of great, but I think the static discharge is so great. I think those would be the best combo, like Wench Lurker and the static discharge. Well, okay. I'm still going to the vending machine for some first aid kits, of course. There we go. So we're ready to fight the Cohen guy now. I will hack this cam. Let's see if there's anything we can loot, like some new stuff, crazy stuff, I guess. Going down. And even more going down. We have even more straight ones. There are no more straight ones for me. Fuck. Okay, two more. I just thought I screwed up. Vending machine again hacking. Oh wow, I screwed up. Fuck. I pressed the wrong button. We're going with this one. Where are the alarm? Well, it's kinda less now, cause I skilled the hacker tool. Which makes it much more easy. If there is another one, I will take the third one as well. Holy shit, dude. Why are you fighting each other? Like, weren't you supposed to be friends, you splicers? Oh god. The enemy triggered the alarm. Napalm? We got another... Oh, toilets again. They're always like scaring me in this game. I'm just hearing the diary now. You won't lock us in, old man. Cool. Oh, I've killed this guy, sorry. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent, you ancient hack. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I think here. Plinkety plink plink. It was like pitching around. So we're just going into it. I'm just using this thing. This water looks so disgusting in this game. Is there anything next to the toilets? Can I? I can't take anything. Dehypo. Some distilled water. There's nothing as well. So the gentleman toilets are empty. Whoa! Holy, you! I will just kill you. Sorry. There's no need for me to act as one. There's no one's kinda in this toilet. And no one will get there, I guess. But just as I said, the toilets are always scary in this game. The first toilet I went into on the start of the game, I was like nearly peeing my pants because I got scared like crazy. And I'm not realizing that there are like security cams. I'm just running into it and when wondering about why do I get a card. Kinda so unaware on the security cams. It's because I'm afraid of so much in this game, so I'm not really caring about the security cams. So much hacking stuff. Another diary. That's an enemy. The good thing is if they are neutral, the bots will just leave, or I can take one down with the electric and have another friend with me. Another ally. So it's kinda good. To hack those camps the whole time, in my opinion. We will go with this and get you in that. I will go with the heat-seeking missiles again. Electric gear. These bullets are against metal armored. I will pick one of those up. I don't think the electric deal is kinda... I will try it on the next Big Daddy, the Electro Jail, like is if it's kind of fine on the Big Daddy. I don't really think. I think the well, this will trigger alarm. Is this a liquor store? Oh. Well. I should have known it. There's another turret, kinda in an empty place, I guess. It's just empty, there's just a turret standing by. We'll go with this, we will go up. Up again, and we got the turret. Those are on kinda such unusual places, those turrets. Oh, is it a liquor store? I'm just drunk the whole game now. Even more wine for me. That was way too much. I can play like that. Downstairs. Oh, even more wine. Let's just go for it. Hello there. You invent another invent machine. Ooh, okay, that's a good. That's kind of good. Let's just see. Launcher damage increase. What's the immunity? Auto generated shape charges make you immune to the damage from your own grenades. Seems like a great tool to kill the Big Daddies, because they are like always launching frag mines and proximity mines on me. Well, the damage increase is always kind of the best option in this, in such games. Okay, and what's the chemical thrower consumption range and thrower range? I didn't even try the thrower range and the consumption range, so I will just go with the grenade launcher damage. It seems like, I think it's kind of always working. Okay, that's something like a electric pistol, I guess. Albert Milonakis, Andy Milonakis, I guess. Oh, they are Where did you just come from? Okay, calm down. I will take the heck on this invention thing as well. Upstairs, there we go. Up. Up again. And increase flow speed. There we go. Well, I need more reagents to craft those things. Is there another enemy? No, it was just my bot shooting on the. It was just my bot shooting on the. How's it called? On the door. Well, I don't want to deactivate the alarm because it's an enemy alarm, so it's fine for me. Take the heck on the vending machine. The ammo vending machine. Is there any to the side? This one. There we go. Upwards. Okay. I still don't have money. Oh, this is a hard seek. How many is are there like 6 bullets are the max amount of ammo? Holy. Empty health hypo. Oh. I got a frag grenade. This is the first time I got a grenade. From anything in this, like this seriously the first time I picked up a grenade. Okay, I'm just clearing the spot. Holy, you little. They're just on the wall shouting at me, and I'm kind of screwed. Yes. Okay. Where is the enemy? Ah, he's up there. Is this a Cohen guy? I don't know. Can you like spawn somewhere where I can actually attack you? Well, this works like Sander Cohen. He was so easy. Seriously, you can't be real. There's a little girl again. Nice. I need to fight her after that. Oh. Well, I'm kind of disappointed. It was like so easy. I thought like would be a kind of challenge. Okay. Sometimes as the enemies in this game are really amazing, like hard to beat, and there are other times which kind of easy. Just like this one. And I'm just taking a bot again. Can I deactivate the alarm? Well, seems like I can't. I will take on this little girl after I take the loot of this guy. Oh, well. I guess I found the alarm. Okay, I can take the reward now. That's just what I thought. I still don't know how to get this one. Three splicer organs. Is there like any possibility to get this? Well, I guess it has to be, but still. Is there nothing I can... Any kind of key or... I'm just curious. Well, I will autosave first. So I've completed the fort. It seemed kind of easy to me compared to the other bosses so far. Where's the big daddy now? Can I leave it? Oh yeah, I can leave it. You little, come to me. Ah. It's 7. Okay, the electric jail is kinda well. Okay, I already have no more ammo. Well, it was well, but still. Where are you at? I will get you. Thanks for the sea slug. Thanks for the Adam, I guess. Okay, I got 2 of them. Well, it was just instantly, like the chemical throwers was, I had like 150 ammo and was like instantly gone. I think for the next big daddy I need some more grenades. I'll take these seeking missiles. Okay, there we go. Do I have like all of them equipped? Oh yeah, 6 out of 0. Okay, we got to go for another big daddy then. Proximity mine 2 times. Not the first aid kit. Let's see if we find the last one in Poseidon. And then I'm just leaving. I want to have all those, all the Adam before I'm reaching the next floor. Oh, there we go. Don't know if this is a good idea, but we can try. Holy shit! Holy shit! Well, just as I said, it's kinda, with the grenade launcher, it's kinda okay, but if you don't have any ammo on the grenade launcher, you're kinda screwed. Or maybe I'm just screwed because I'm just too scared of this game. Okay, we got all the item we need. Hey, are you okay? Stop scaring me. There we go. Next floor. I'm still wondering what I'm. On which difficulty I'm playing on medium. What is the okay, there's survivor, there's easy, and well, I'm not used to play those games or such games on hard, so I will continue with the medium. I will consider to play the sorry. Sorry. I will consider to play the next next one on hard, maybe the last one on survivor. We will see, but I'm considering it. The thing is, it's I don't think it's that easy, but it's kind of it's decent. Let's say it's decent. But some of those enemies are just pretty easy, and the other ones are still hard, even a medium. So I will try to play the very hard on the next Borderlands. Wow, BioShock 2. Okay, so we are going with the Cyclone Trap. Launch a splice in the air and hurts him badly on the way down. Okay, going before the Incinerate 2. Winter Blast is. There should be a. Winter Blast 2. I don't have a Winter Blast, I think. So far, did I? More dangerous insect swarm. Well. I will just stay with this. I will see if I can upgrade the plasmids in the next floor. I will take another first aid kit as much as I can. Okay, so I have to get to the next floor then. And I've collected all those little sisters, so it's fine. Hephaestus.
Get out of this hellhole. We don't